Hello. Welcome back to Misty Hardcore Season 2. Episode 10. Hey, make sure to edit in whatever episode number this is. You'll remember, right? We were trying to make decisions last time regarding armor, blah, blah, blah. Thought about it a lot. I slept on it. We're going to go full mage, dude. Full mage. I have zero experience like doing that. My queen fights include cheesing her for the speed run several times and one hardcore attempt where I died. Ooh. And one hardcore attempt where I went Mistwalker and At Gear. And I beat her, but it took an hour. We left to rest a couple times. Three times, maybe. Yeah. Ouch. Have never attempted the Magic Queen fight. Just like pure this thing. We're going to do it, though, I think. I think I might go magic stamina food. Should be interesting. So, I don't think we have to like grind too much. It's wabbit season. We're gonna need more scale hide, I think, to make the clothing. We have some soft tissue. I'd love to put the next sap though into two more batches of mead. We have two going right now. Yeah, want to get two more. So a bunch of lingering stem, a bunch of the Eiter mead, which I have actually never used. I somehow like missed that being a thing. Don't really. Oh, I'm getting affected by the bug. My map key does not work. So I hit escape. I hit settings. We observe that G is the map key. Click OK. Hit G. Now it works. Okay. Weird. Okay, so I think we are like here. We maybe just chop some wood or something. We need another fragment. We need some scale hide, I think. Let's look. Oh. No. Yes, but we have that. Okay. We really don't need scale hide. Too bad. Food supply only okay right now. Is it about to be daytime? I don't know. Are we in danger if we go through this? I kind of don't think so. Pretty sure we just tapped sap. I'm in danger. Okay, we actually, I think there are like a bunch of dwarves around. Oh, they're mad at me. I'm just gonna get out of here. I don't know how. Oh no, we're dead. Are you mad at me? No? Will you save me from this crazy guy? Will you get mad at me if I defend myself? I don't know how it works. Nah, we're cool. Oh. Don't melee me. Keep shooting me. I'm pierce proof. What? Are we in danger? No, we have dwarves around. Look, he dropped seeker meat and carapace. He was in disguise. Okay. Okay, dude. Maybe we eat, huh? Looking at the health bar, I'm glad I just did that. All right. So what do we need? I'd like to upgrade the armor as well. One more infusion of soft tissue would probably be good. Yeah. The yellow thing displaying under on the map, displaying under the map markers bugs me. I really don't think it always did that. So yeah, just maybe one more infusion of soft tissue. I don't know. We had some, right? Were there like 17 in there? Maybe we don't need more. I do want to wait out two more batches of mead after what we have in there now. I think we got our, like, Yggdrasil wood situation mostly handled. Multiple dudes. I suppose it is nighttime. Nice. So they could just be night spawns, or they could be guarding something. Let's try to investigate here. You see that? Oh. Is that a hit? Misses. So many misses. What? This guy's invincible. Just kidding. Help. Oh. Crunch. Where were we? This way? Yes, no? No. Aw, man, dude. Where? God, are there two more? think it's just the one. See ya. Oh, saw somebody over there. Oh, you're still kicking? There's another one, like... Ah. How we doing? Okay. I don't really know what loot we want from here. I guess I'll put the portal down anyway. I think it's only one fragment. You're doing great. I try to not break these vines, but... Oh, nice. Whoops. Oh boy. Dang, bunch of guys, kinda. Don't want to throw the spear. Don't really know what's going on yet. Dude. Is that two big guys? All right, there's our fragment. This might get a little weird, I don't know. I'm scared of that attack. I need that soldier to, like, not climb on anybody and get in there. Whoops. Okay, dude. That's 9 fragments. We have way more of these, right? Pretty sure we do. Right? 9? Yep. Let's go ahead and make the thingy. Boom. Let's check sap and mead. Hey. Oh, should have brought cultivator. No, don't need cultivator. I'll just harvest if they're done. Pop. Nah. If this one's almost tapped, this one certainly is. We'd have to go over here if we want, like, tons of sap, and I think it's like just over silly terrain. Do we do it anyway? Let's get more mead going first. Oh, wow. I didn't know we had that. Okay. Probably don't have honey here. Not enough, anyway. Does this make something? No. I left the other stuff. Okay. I'm not going to remember I put those there. Do we move sap? Yeah, why don't we? Wait, do we have extra sap? We can get the machine cranking. Might come back for these. Sorry. I'm sorry. Oh. Goodbye, ho. Do I need the meat? I don't know that I even need the hide. Why was that dwarf mad at me? Oh boy. Wait, why did that connect? That shouldn't have connected. Right? Did something destroy our other portal? Are we gonna have to do a huge adventure? Oh, that's why. Okay. Cool. No problem. So we want, yeah, this gets us our two remaining armor pieces. We're still level one. How achieve level two? 5, 10, 15, probably. Yeah. Okay. So we can go full mage kit. And we have a little bit of juice left after that. I don't think I care about a shield, really. I think it's like 3 for the cape, which we'll do. Assuming we have everything else. It's only 1 armor, but it's pretty cheap. We went pretty far north. I have a feather cape. Scary. Holy Jotun puffs. Feel surrounded. Wow. Effective seeker is effective. Okay. I don't know what day it is. Oh, are we about to learn? It hasn't been nighttime for like... No, okay. Hello. Looks like proper dwarves, right? Nope. Yup. Oh boy. They all hear me, I think. Hence the gathering right here. Yeah, okay. Oh, hello. Oh God. Whoops. Hi there. We're friends, right? Okay. Indeed, we'll see if I successfully kill the scourge of these lands. Do we want more bombs? Imagine these dudes would make fairly quick work. See you. I think it was on its way anyway, but whatever. Jeez. Watch out for the y'all, guys. What you doing? Oh. What am I doing? Oh. Oh. Like 2 1 stars came at me, right? Not like super scared or anything. It's just kind of fun playing stealthy and ambush styly. Sup? I think we're alone now. Doesn't seem to be any bugs around. Jeez. Yeah, they buffed these frickin' things, dude, like... A 55. Yeah, these take a frickin' beating now. Oh. I am so scared. Oh no, these things take sap, don't they? Yes. How much? Is it one per craft? Be one per craft. Please. Nice. Okay. So, 7 sap for bombs. 21 resin. Do we have all the frickin' linen? I mean, we have the flax. Do we have the linen? I don't think so. Let's spin some. I get all that. Not into the hot tub. Maybe we should try, like, wisp torches. Like, they always get broken, but maybe we can, drop from height or something. And, you're my wisp. Like, plant them weird places. Might help a little bit. Vision elsewhere will be really good because we're trying to just hit her ranged a whole lot, right? It would be resin for more ooze bombs as well. Like, do we care? Make some more frost arrows. Won't use them. Make them anyway. It is a good... The bow is actually a good stamina sink. And goes with our whole ranged motif. 27 is higher than I get frequently. Kinda. Although feather should go to armor first. Is it 20 for stuff? We calculated we have the soft tissue that we need, right? Like, pretty easy. So it's sap for bombs. Haha. Resin for bombs. We calculated that we have it, right? We chose the correct beard. Okay. Magic food. Are we doing magic stam for real? so scary. Not having done it before, anyway. Maybe it'll just be easy. I don't know. We'll see. Do we want to check Sap Rat Meow? Okay, that's like our bomb sap. Kind of don't know how much more is in there right now. Zero, it seems. So let's actually calculate how much more we need. We're level one everything. No, level two cape, so 5, 10, 15. Yeah. So yeah, we've got a little bit of a wait. Gonna go like, oh, and there was two down there. Oh, and we have, what I just put in there, 7. So that's fine. We put in like one extra, I think. Doesn't matter. Brothers. This is probably a crap weapon, actually. Let's knife them. Haven't been knifing much stuff. Do this all day. We would have been bat-proof with chickens this time. This time. I think, anyway. Yeah, calm down, Cauldron. What am I doing? We have that linen going. Maybe we should just do the fight like this. Let's go embarrass some gray dwarves. Where's our friend? Oh, okay. I think we flint speared them all. Always Blizzard. He's on to me. Oh, let's go embarrass ourselves. I don't feel too slow. Are we minus four? Wait, what? Oh, minus nine while we're holding the thing. Right. So minus four. Yeah. All right, we can go. I suppose nighttime would have been the right time. It's my dwarf, man. You stay away. Oh, dude. Really? least we know we won't get raided again as soon as we go home or anything. Magic juice about to expire, though. Where do we live? Where am I going? Wait, what? Is that all we need? Well, we have three in here? Yeah, that's what I meant. Nice. Since the mead is still brewing, might actually go get more resin. We can go faster than that. Just hitting saplings, probably. Oh, still need food as well. Is there just, like, resin here? We're out of magic juice, dang. Oh man. Yeah, knives are cool. Hey. Let's secure this mushroom. Oh no, cloudberries, dude. We cannot make more salad currently. Yeah, okay. I'm not messing around, bro. I'm not getting skeetoed. Not right, meow. Don't want to get goblined either. Just give me some cloudberries, please. Oh, do I cheat, dude? Well, I guess daytime, nighttime doesn't even matter for the boss fight, right? Don't need to just, like, go in the morning. We can just go when we're ready now. Ting. Okay, I'm gonna cheat. Oh, stay away. I put that on, right? No, you stay away too. Why is everything so difficult? Please, sir. Still like a lox following me, dude. All right, try to observe the day number though. I'm so scared. So, Seeker Aspic, Yggdrasil Porridge, 80. That's pretty good. Health, 13 stam. Yeah, might actually look at these. 28 health, 14, so this is best. And then, I don't really know the shroom thing. We're gonna make some. Jeez, inventory. Mage cap turnip. Something like jelly. Probably jelly. Was it blood clot? Jelly, I think, right? What? Oh, I don't have mage cap. What? Oh, I don't. Really? Okay, so that's kind of the merit of this one. I imagine it's going to be worse than Yggdrasil Porridge. Don't remember. Okay, nothing is allowed to kill me if I go through here, dude. Give. Leave. nice of the game to adhere to the rules I set forth there. You're still cooking, right? Barley. Do I have that? Get out of here. Barley? Do I guess I have it at the other spot. If I don't have, okay. Your inventory's full, bro. Jeez. Inventory truly out of control here. Do I bring this just in case? Probably, huh? There was something else that I wanted. What was I doing? My brain, what happened? Oh, yeah. We're going in stacked, baby. Could just make a frost staff for no reason. No, we could not. We don't have the juice. That's okay. Don't want it. Don't need it. Hopefully. Carry an emergency meat platter, I suppose. We're leaving axe. We'll keep shield just because. Two batches of this 5-minute mead implies a long fight. We're gonna try to not go that long. Suppose that goes for everything, really. Okay, I just stepped away for quite a few minutes. How we doing here? Armor set, seal breaker set. Meads mostly set. We'll see. food set, kind of. Hopefully we don't want health food. Magic. Stam is a little bit sketch. We'll go with it. We have two more lingering stam meads just sitting down there. Do we scrap these? Nah, this is fine. I think I want this on the hotbar somewhere. We'll bring this. Hopefully we don't need it at all, right? We'll use it, but we're sort of trying to no-hit, sort of. We'll see. I don't think that will actually happen. Don't plan on switching to this. Yeesh. Just to think we could be over 100. Like, armor sort of has, my understanding is it has diminishing returns a little bit over 50. So, like, getting to 50 is super good, but could be double this, right? Almost. How's the health regen on all this stuff? 3. Yeah. 5 is so nice when you go, like, health, stam, and you just have, like, 13 per tick. I think we should have a pretty okay time. Let's see what the health gets to. Oh, we have eaten.
Oh, it's 106.
We can take some seeker hits, you know, but like really don't wanna. Take queen hits. Why am I so scared? Are we ready? We had most of the buff, right? Rested buff? We're just so squishy, dude. Okay, we're gonna be okay. Does the brazier actually give comfort? Is the hot tub fired up? Oops, yes. Oh, cool, we stayed dry. Oh, jeez. Okay. Should have knifed that guy. I think just like hanging high could be cool. Gives us somewhere to escape to, like we can use the verticality. I didn't think she could climb that. Where is she? We could probably be going faster.
Oh. Nope. Oh, that was scary. Oh, I have bombs. Which... Oh, something to think about. Staff doesn't have infinite health, I suppose. So I maybe should chill. Oh, that attack's real scary. Oh. What the? Okay, that thing scared me. Like tunnel vision. Good. We're so squishy.
Thank you.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow, dude. Ah, can't move. Do we rest? I'm gonna rest. Coward. The staff durability's freaking me out too, though. Combined with her health. Probably could have gone a little faster. Probably could use more of these. Man, the health situation is just like scary. Even took a couple seeker hits and like Oh, God. Can't say I have done super great at like hitting multiple things, you know, like oh no. Dang, lady. Oh. What? She likes doing that jump. I don't know how much that attack hits for, but it terrifies me. Very possible to die still. Get staggered by a stupid seeker, dude. That's it. Would that have hit me? I have no idea. I think not, but... nothing will stop me from being scared of stuff. Oh, long live the queen indeed. Day 57 or something, I think. We did it. Yes, I'm stoked. Yeah, taking a sword to Yak's face is a thing we totally can do. And it takes an hour, but taking a sword to this lady's face is a thing we can do as well. But this was cool messing with new stuff and stuff. It was lots of fun. Went pretty fast, but... had some chill fun times along the way. Heck yes, dude. If you've made it this far and you're not subscribed to the channel, please do that. Drop a like, I would love that. I know everybody on YouTube says this, but like it really does help. I see the difference. A video gets a few likes and then like, yeah, the number of people YouTube shows it to goes way up. And then more people like, and then the cycle continues. Let's go hang some trophies, dude. Bah, 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 bah. Okay. Heck yes. This was so fun. Freaking love this game, man. Just pounding drinks after the queen fight. Oh, could have done that, I suppose. Maybe could have managed without leaving. Not sure.
like almost more than the stam regen, it was the it's like the health regen. Any little tap, even from a little broodling thing, I want that health back ASAP. Sitting at 89 right now. Oh, that was so scary. That one attack she has, dude. Jeez. Oh. This one would have been uploaded regardless of whether I died there, but I'm just so happy I didn't. Oh my gosh. Can I eat salad, game? Are you gonna let me eat salad? Okay, thank you. Appreciate that. Oh, didn't use tasty mead. I didn't. I mean, did my stamina bar ever flash red, like the whole time? Stamina was pretty okay. We used stamina exclusively for running away. but that's okay. I mean, that was the plan. Retreat and ranged. Didn't pull the 98 frost arrows. Yep. Maybe should have tried that more. Although I didn't feel like there was too much time where we were just like, looking for her, sitting there with full bars, not knowing what to do. I haven't really watched anybody's queen fights with magic or otherwise too much. One streamer I was watching said that magic was like a 5-minute affair. I don't know. Boom. 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 Yeah, I'm sure I could, improve my game in that regard, or, well, just the queen fight as a whole. I'm not that great at it. I let fear govern me with my puny health bar here. Heck yes. Is it day 57? Let's, yeah. So let's see. Here's the Valkyrie path. No print seeds command or anything. Didn't really learn anything. Found the mountain in like not too long, right? Looked like crap. The fact that there was silver there was pretty wild. I kind of want to go. There's like a second peak that I don't think we set foot on. Sort of wonder if there's a second silver vein. If there is, we could have runs over. I suppose I can. Good job, Gramps. Heck yeah, dude. You're a real wizard now. You can fly. Is this a thing? Yeah. Nice. So there's our silver peak over there. Did we find the one silver vein on the whole mountain?
It's kind of a sad little silver vein too. Did we lose silver in like inside of rocks or something? I don't know if that's a thing that happens. Okay, figured out where the elder was. Where was the elder? Ah, yes. Didn't know it was a tiny island. Did this sail twice. Real lucky with Yag and totems. Again. My Yag luck's been pretty good. Queen location in first dungeon. Didn't so much need that. But I like it. The motor fight was really fun. Been using the bonfire just even in runs like this for like a long time. It was fun to just fight her without it. We had some crazy jump shot on a drake and just one shot it with the spear. I don't know how that happened, but it was cool. Forgive me for this. I should edit this. I'm going to expose the map though, because it's just, I don't know, cool to see what was like just out of reach always or just out of sight. I don't know what this was about. Probably the wind. Not a whole lot of exposed mistlands, but I think a lot of that is, we really spotted some dungeons well. There was one in this session or last session, I don't remember. I feel like I just spotted from like super far. Getting more acquainted with the just kind of shapes that are involved. Need to get more acquainted with fighting the queen straight up. Sorry, I just like the result of this like a whole lot. Oh, we were so squishy at the end. I'm still just like freaking out. Okay. Lots of water. Glad we didn't like see this and come here. This was kind of a chunky mist lands. Does this clear the map? That would be cool if it did. Clouds on the map. We had a lot more mist to work with. It was kind of strange that once we landed in the mists, we never saw another biome again, really. I thought I heard another biome a couple times, but no, not really. Went north here just because there was just like a ton more mistland stuff we needed. Don't remember how the dungeons panned out. This is probably, oh wait, no. Sap was all down here. This is a dwarven mining op. This was, yeah. So soft tissue came from two skulls and maybe two mining ops. At least one mining op got wrecked by a yawl, right? No cart strats to break a ward. Not a lot going on here. Just lots of water in general. Like here. And here. And here. Is there anything I recognize? Let's see. No Donut Island, no Long Mountain. Right. Right. That information never really helps me, but it's just, I find it interesting. Never figure it out till this point in a run anyway. Wow, look at this close swamp. Should we look at other bosses?
Sometimes Elder has an underscore, sometimes he doesn't. Okay, we did that right. I think if you're spawning him in, you want an underscore there. So here's our Elder on this little island. Here's another. Is there one this way? Yeah, okay. I don't know what causes us to find that one. This one, let's see. Maybe if we would have come up here. Meadows, 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 Black Forest. If we start searching here. It's actually kind of close. Like if we didn't find him till we got here, I feel like this is closer, right? Maybe. That would have changed our lives some. Not a lot of good mountains here by the looks of it. Maybe this one. This is a healthy mountain. Just put a big number. What? Okay, our bone mass here. Other bone masses here and here. So, had something caused us to go north. Yeah, who's to say what? Probably this one, right? Sparse mountains up here as well. So much water. Was our motor super far? Kinda, yeah. Where are the others? Another misty motor. Have to imagine they're all like in the Mistlands. Here's ours. I'm missing one somewhere. Oh. Where were we when we found her? Here, maybe? No, that doesn't seem right. Maybe so. Or here. No, this was... She was on the map when we got here. We had a cave. Did it just have her? No. No. We would have found this one. Yeah, had we found a motor rune from home, in our home cave, that would have altered the whole run substantially, I think. We maybe find this swamp or this or this or that. Well, you know, maybe. Which maybe causes us to find this bone mass. And then who knows what happens with Yag. Where are the other Yags at? Oh, we gotta look at skills. I looked at them kind of a bunch this round, but got a tiny little isolated Yag here. Ours. Here's one. Way up here in the deep north. These are our preferable. Well, I don't know. Had we gone for this motor, maybe we find this Yag. These are Stonehenges. Where's motor? Here. No hinges on motor. And I don't know which of these has the rune. Kind of
hinges aplenty, though, everywhere we go except for Motorlandia. Our queen, another queen, another queen, another queen, another... Wow. Queen Central over here. Huh. Okay. Skills. Lots of running and jumping. I think before the queen fight, jumping was one level higher than running. Did a lot of running in there. The mistlands in general caused us to do lots of jumping. Bone mass fight was fun too with wood clubs. Knives. 26 by the end of it. We may have been 19 when the queen fight started or something. We could do better. One single rested buff, dude. You can do it. Yeah, we'll see about that sometime. Such a fun run. I don't know what the theme or plan would be next time. Sword and Aggear was fun. That battle was brutal. Like, I don't know how you do that one in 21 minutes. If you're trying to get there, you know, if you're not swords 99, at gear 99, etc. Don't know if that would even help. Brutal boss fight. Heck yeah, Gramps. I like that we kind of kept it woodsy here the whole time. Didn't cut too many trees. Didn't hoe the ground to oblivion. Little Meadows crib was fun. Where do we live? No chickens, man. No Haldor. I don't think I know how to find him. I wonder if just... I don't think this works. Yeah. I have to look at the seed, and I don't wanna. Oh, found 10 objects. Nice, dude. Shut up, Wishbone. Okay, where the Haldor's at, dude? Okay, one over here. Here. Oh, look. Oh. I guess we didn't come that close to that. Here. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, I don't know, 10 way out here. We were not incredibly close ever. We had two on our frickin' starting island. Okay, not remarkably close to Elder or anything. Yeah, if we would have found Haldor, we probably would have lost a week to me wrangling chickens. Whoa. I like the swamp base. Probably do something different next time, though, just because. It's just so airy. But somewhat safe. It's mostly wraith-proof, I think, which is cool. They don't seem to attack structures, really. We never, like, prettied up this area even a tiny bit. Because no chickens. Yeah, I just like it. I know it's not the most beautiful thing in the world. All right, well, this probably enough yapping, huh, for me. GG's. Won't be my last hardcore playthrough. Probably get back on the speedruns for now, though. We shall see. All right, it's been fun. Thanks so much for hanging out. We'll see you around.